The page places Nightingale back at Cauldron Lake. Calls him a Taken. We need to head over there, stop him, before anyone else gets hurt.
Okay.
We heard gunshots. Y'all okay?
Did you get spooked by the bodies?
Sheriff Breaker disappeared. Nightingale turned into some sort of a monster, and there are offices down. You two handle things here. We need to get back to Cauldron Lake immediately.
Fuck me. That's terrible. We'll do what we can, man.
But that's crazy, right, Thornton? Nightingale's heart was missing. How could he do anything?
They're a fine pair.
Oh dear, I am a tourist, and it appears that I'm lost in the woods. If only had a tour guide, also, it's bear season. Oh no, a bear. Help.
Good day.
My client has been held here long enough.
Nightingale and his cult are dangerous. We need to be prepared in case things escalate more than they already have. Can you call it in, Casey?
A smart choice, Anderson. Yeah, Agent Casey here. Yeah. We need backup. The Bright Falls case. Whoever you can spare. ASAP. Think we'll actually find Nightingale at the lake?
The pages haven't been wrong yet.
We can't assume the person writing these pages isn't playing us.
I agree. But it's our best lead. I'm gonna take a quick look around. Meet you back at the car.
See you in a bit.
How about that weather forecast for Deerfest? I've been working on this float for a month straight. If it rains, I am gonna lose it. It'll ruin all the paper mache. That shit is delicate. I'm sure we'll get it right.
Enjoy your day.